Samira, Samira.
Yeah.
All set for the shoot tomorrow.
Shoot? Yeah. I saw that.
Are you okay? You look really distracted since this morning.
Actually, I'm not okay.
Kya hua? What happened?
Oh, my brother. So he works in Bombay for an IT company, and he called me in the morning. He's been asked to leave.
He's been laid off.
Yeah, he's been laid off.
Oh shucks.
So I don't know, it's so difficult. I can't really imagine. I don't know how to help him. How can I, like, you know, sort of comfort him in this situation?
Yeah.
I'm just feeling so stressed out thinking about him and how he's going to manage now.
Yeah. And look, don't worry about it. First of all, has he spoken to your parents?
Not yet.
Okay, so he needs to speak to your family and tell them very honestly about what's happened. I know it's the most basic thing, Samira, but he needs to start looking at saving. You know, just cutting down on even the smallest savings makes a big difference, especially when you're not getting a recurring income.
Mm.
If he has any fixed expenses, I don't know if he has an EMI and things like that.
Yeah, he has.
He does?
Yeah, he has an auto loan running on him.
Okay, so then I think the best advice that you can give him is to sit down and just prioritize his bills.
Right.
The ones which are priority and have to be paid out, and those where he can cut down on.
Yeah.
And he needs to put the credit cards away. You know, that's an expense which is unnecessary and it's just going to add a lot of load on him.
Right. In fact, you know, I asked him, so he said, you know, I might as well start spending on my credit card and, you know, and keep the money, park the money. I said, I don't know, it's not
No, that's a terrible idea because he's just taking on more debt. He'll have to repay it and he doesn't have a monthly salary. You said he's in the IT space, right?
Yes.
So maybe he could look at some kind of part-time job as a programmer or contractually or a trainer or something like that.
Yeah, as of now, he could do that. Actually, that's a good idea, you know, just to pick up whatever comes his way in his domain and be in that space.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah.
And look, I mean, I wouldn't want him to clear out his savings, but he could go through what he has and maybe see if there's a part of, you know, his savings, whether it's mutual funds, etc., where he can take out a small amount.
Mm-hmm.
In fact, you know, a great idea is to do an SWP. Have you heard of that, Samira?
I'm not sure.
So it's called a systematic withdrawal plan.
Okay.
If he can take out some money from his savings, it basically ensures that you get a specific amount every month to spend, so that at least, you know, his core expenses are taken care of, and then the rest of the stuff he just has to really tighten his belt on and tide this over.
Okay, so the amount that he'll get once he gets an SWP, is it like a fixed amount that he'll get?
Yeah, it's a fixed amount and he'll get it every month, and it basically sources from where he saves his money. He can go and talk to any one of his banks. You know, a lot of mutual funds and banks run SWP programs, and I'm sure they can help him with the best one right now.
Oh, SW, that's a great idea. What I'll do is I'll quickly email him and tell him about this.
A bunch of banks should know about it, or, you know, even the mutual funds that he's invested in right
this,
now.
This will be helpful for him. Thank you so much, Mithali.
You're welcome.
It's such a great advice. I hope he sails through this.
He will. These things happen in life. Yeah. I'm sure he'll tide through it. Hi guys, I hope you liked what you just watched and experienced on Between Us Girls. Here's where you can watch and subscribe to us. In fact, email us. We'd love to hear your ideas and thoughts.